Hey everyone, I'm Ty from Solo Stove, and today we're going to be going over how to install the gas burner on your Solo Stove Pie. The gas burner is a must for set and forget pizza making, and it's super easy to get going. Make sure your pie is cool to the touch. Then start by removing the rear door, ash pan, and fuel grate. Store them in a cool, dry place because these items will not be needed with the gas setup. Next, remove the two thumb screws from their storage location right below the hose connection on the gas burner. Align the burner housing with the rear opening and secure it with the two screws you just removed. Now you're ready to connect to your propane tank. After attaching the hose, turn the valve to open. Use a spray bottle filled with soapy water to make sure that the fitting is airtight and there are no leaks at the attachment. Once you've established that there are no gas leaks, it's time to fire the pie up and get to cooking. Simply turn the gas knob counterclockwise until you hear a click. Check the front opening to ensure that there is a flame. If it did not ignite the first time, don't leave the knob in the on position for more than 5 seconds. Turn it back to the off position, wait just a bit, and give it another go. Let pie preheat to your desired stone temperature, and then turn the dial back to the orange indicators for the remainder of your cook. This is perfect for the majority of pizzas that you'll make, but feel free to experiment with different recipes and temperatures. Now, start rolling out your dough while pie preheats, and let us know what creations you're cooking up by tagging us on social media @SoloStove. Happy cooking, and we'll see you in the next one.